All right, what is up, everyone? We are back again. Hopefully this time not interrupted or plagued by internet issues. So let's see how we go. I ended up switching over to Ethernet instead of wireless. So I think what was happening is that there was too much wireless stuff, and it's just interrupting everything, you know? So let's fucking get into it and get on with it. The game's loading up as we speak, so those who don't know, yep, we're playing X Defiant at the moment. Someone sent me a message earlier on Instagram, asked me when I was gonna do more single player stuff. That's coming. Because when I start a game, I like to finish it, so we will be coming back with like Death Stranding, finishing that off. Bro, I've got games upon games upon games lined up. Alright, so let's get into it. Let's finally get some of this game happening, eh? Okay, what do we got? We did all our faction stuff before, so we're just gonna jump straight in and get into playing, eh? I didn't even put a post up about this, so most people that are watching will watch it on their TV, so they probably won't be in the chat thing. Other than that, there might not be that many people here, so now's a good time if you're one of them people that are nervous about jumping on with a streamer to jump in and have a go. This map can be a bit of a pain in the ass.
Said the streets ain't gave me shit, but their homies cages and pain. We gon' bounce about the whip, get a phone and chase and spray. You need to kinda make it in, I'm trying to make it out. Cause music shit to save this life. Best get out the streets before the reaper come and make his rounds. The shawty on me, I'm smacking it at the asphalt. Even with our pipe, we ain't trying to touch it. Pass problems. Or what's his name at that county jail in the terror park. He probably still in that county jail getting terrorized. Then it went on to San Antonio, headed southbound. The same bitch wasn't on my lyrics and they know.
Okay, it's always good to start a match with some fucking hip hop. Let's do it.
It's for the package to the delivery zone. Shoot anyone tries to stop you.
This person, where did they escape to, eh?
sticky grenade.
Fuck, they know how to run. No, I don't know. Oh, got me. Oh shit, man. Can't see nothing.
Losing ground.
Oh, got me, fair enough. Come on, bro. Fucking hell, I'm not good at this. Oh, 10 shots later. Oh man, this is horrible. Oh wow. Oh shit, son.
Pass the checkpoint, keep it moving.
To change my loadout.
Scratched off that grudge. Keep moving.
Nicely done. Let's get on to this now. Doesn't make much sense, but all right.
Pass the checkpoint.
What? Must have a shotgun.
Get another checkpoint. Sanitize.
This is your shotgun.
Sticky out.
Oh, got me. Yeah, yeah.
Your turn on D. Send that package packing.
The bad guys from beating our last delivery time. Easy.
Alright, so we're going to be doing some of that. Let's go with this then.
Ah, that new loadout smell.
Got me. Nicely done.
blades away. I'm in bad shape. Sticky grenade out.
Oh, what? Come on, bro.
Bad guys deliver the dang package. That's the whole job.
What? Bullshit. Yeah.
Fight's almost finished.
Nice, good game, fellas. And women. this. Oh, someone left.
Escort. You know, deliveries spontaneously combust in transit all the time. It happens.
Moving the package to the delivery zone.
Enemy team almost to the checkpoint.
What the fuck? Why wouldn't it fire just then? Jesus, man, I'm getting sick of that not firing.
Ah, that new loadout smell.
This guy.
Coming up, don't let the bad guys.
That's alright, motherfucker. That's alright.
That's the whole job.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What?
Now dust yourself off and go burn those germs.
What do you think I'm trying to do, bro? Good. Shit makes no sense sometimes, bro.
and new into the delivery zone.
This guy.
The package is in reverse.
I'm in bad shape. Activating EMP!
Clean!
The package is in reverse!
Oh, they finally got me. I was alive for a while there.
Just back it up.
quitting time, pal.
What? Come on, bro.
The package is moving in the right direction. Backwards.
Switch it up a bit. What? No way. Dickhead.
Nearing checkpoint. We've passed the checkpoint.
Oh no, I ran out of ammo, that's shit.
slipping back. Dispatch.
Can anyone provide first aid?
Closing on checkpoint.
Come on, 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 come on. That was weird. Fuck, I'm getting sick of that kind of the shotgun, bro.
Rogue Echelon agent activated sonar goggles.
I need a medic!
Station mags!
Package is losing ground, agent.
Cabo.
Boom, boom. Almost thought we weren't going to make that.
You got the win, agent.
Fuck yeah. Fix that loadout.
Loadout updated. Secure those capture zones, agent. Capture zone contested. Capture zone A is at risk. Loadout updated. Hostiles hold all capture zones. Start making some noise, agent. Friendlies capturing zone A. Friendlies going for zone B. Yep. Capture zone secured.
Fuck are they?
I'm in bad shape. Changing mags. Reload.
Weapon procured.
Chucking grenade.
Engaging camo.
Oh. Sorry about the cough.
New armament acquired.
Activating a prox point.
Oh, I don't even know what I was thinking there. I might have to change up my faction and ability for this one. I'm gonna have to go with this.
Help! I'm dying here.
Nice.
Ah, that new loadout smell. Trespasses on zone A. Capture zone contested. Allies capturing zone B. Zone's ours. on Zone B. Light them up.
Fuck, I can't even get anywhere near him, bro. Jesus, they're everywhere. Jumping around and shoot again. What? Oh, that's painful. Oh, fuck you, cunt.
Take all the zones, then keep them. That's the work order. Allies all over B.
Seriously? Oh yeah, sweet bro. But have a look at it. It's a fucking nice looking game, bro.
And yeah, I'm mad about it.
Is that Ghost as in like Ghost was for Tsushima? Nice. But yeah, no, I'll definitely get Space Marine 2, bro, 100%. Yeah, they do. They really do. Like they really do look really good. They do make nice looking games. It's not hard to see why they needed that later generation CPU, that's for sure. What is bullshit, but is like they turn around and said that you need a freaking, like if you want to run it on Ultra, you need a 16 gig graphics card. You don't need a 16 gig graphics card, bro. Oh yeah, sweet. I'll definitely be checking that out, bro. If you can, do me a favor, man. Send me a link of it so I can add it to my wish list. And we definitely got to hit up some ESO, bro. Some ESO, some more Strange Brigade. That was fun. Yeah, and we'll, when I get the money, yeah, sweet bro. When I get the money, I'm gonna purchase V Rising. Hopefully it's still on sale. Cause you know me, bro. I gotta buy it with the DLC. I hate this fucking map, bro. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Shit. Oh. Yeah, no, I'll definitely get it, bro. Like, it's meant to be coming out on PlayStation and that, but I'm trying to use my PlayStation for sort of, like, more PlayStation only games, that sort of style of games, definitely PC.
I'm dying here.
Oh, what? Yeah. I still don't have the whole mouse keyboard thing, bro, because, like, my PC's hooked up to my TV. So I don't really have anywhere to use it, you know? I can hear someone. Shit. But, I mean, the cool thing is, when it is out on PS5, like, you know they'll optimize it for their controllers and shit, you know what I mean?
They made a checkpoint! Stop them!
Shit. That was stupid.
Don't stand in the way of the bad guy's package delivery scheme.
Grenade, help!
Bullshit, that gun was so dead, man. You better kill him.
They're coming up on the checkpoint. Package is backing up. Then clear another checkpoint.
Shit. Fire, bro. Oh, what? Come on, Dan. That's fucking shit, bro.
New loadout smell.
see if I can get some sort of vantage point here, bro. Oh, you're kidding. Some maps are just not good for this, hey? Oh, yeah, right.
Enemy sonar goggles active, little cheetah.
Yeah, 100%, bro. Plus, with a PS5, you can actually plug a keyboard and mouse in it and play games. Yeah, most of them support keyboard and mouse on PS5, bro. To go this way, let's go with... Yeah, it's something different, you know? Yeah, 100% it would be. That'd be, yeah. I've got to get into that game, bro. What? Come on, bro. That's bullshit. Yeah. I've downloaded it. I just got to get into it. I still got to finish Death Stranding, bro. Well, if you read up on the gamer news lately, bro, that's highly likely. Like, everything seems to be getting ported over. There's some especially like from Xbox and PlayStation.
Changing mags.
The package is moving backwards. The
Are you fucking serious? Yeah, that'd be alright, eh? It is weird, but, like, think about playing, like, Halo or something on PlayStation 5, bro. Like, that's strange. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, I never got to play Ragnarok, bro. I gotta get around to it. Like, dude, you know what it's like, bro. You start with a game and then it's like, there's so many that you can add to the list, you know? I reckon it'd feel weird, bro, playing Halo on a PlayStation, right? It just doesn't seem, like, right, you know? Oh, shit. It's just turning into a slaughter. Yeah. That's it, bro. That's exactly right. Used to go through them all the time. Now it's just, like, pile is ever increasing. Yeah, everyone's complaining there's not enough games being released. Fucking bastards.
The job is to move it forward.
Yeah, it goes like that, but hey, you know what I mean? Plus, like, all the games now with all these microtransactions, bro, like, it just, it's like, well, most of these games that have the microtransactions are all the same, you know?
Look out, enemy spy doing that see-through walls thing again.
That's all it is now, bro. Like, I just seen a video today from that PS Ready that's talking about PlayStation getting into the mobile market because they want to get into that microtransaction where the games are free but you got to buy to get anything in them. Like, what is the point of buying a game if you're not earning rewards? There's no point. But they will only keep doing it as long as we let them do it. You know what I mean? If people don't buy that shit, then they won't do it. Like, bonus skins, bonus whatever, that's all cool. But when it comes to, like, the point where you can't really play the game without having to buy something, then it's a fucking problem, you know what I mean? Dude, I played Overwatch once. That was it. Because of that same sort of game. That same sort of, what we're just talking about.
Roger, I'm in.
Occupy. Seek and secure. Shadow Team SOP.
But yeah, like I was saying, like, it's alright to do it for extra skins and that, but not to the point where you can't play the game without buying something.
Friendly's capturing. The zone is under assault.
Shield out.
Capture zone contested. Captured. Capture zone moving to a new location. The zone is under assault.
Fucking Jesus, man. Dude, I haven't even touched Destiny 2. I was huge on Destiny 1, like, I loved it. But yeah, they ruined it, man, for that same shit. And I just never played it.
Capture zone changing location. Get there. The zone is under assault. Capture zone moving to a new location. Capturing zone. Capture zone contested. Hostiles on the zone.
Grenades away!
Shit. The zone's changed already.
Packing new hardware. Captain's own contested.
Oh shit, fucking shotgun. Come on.
Bad guys on the zone. Captain zone contested. Taking the zone.
I'm still there.
They're on the zone! This guy burned up! Capture it! The capture zone is changing location!
Ha 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 ha.
Capture zone contested. We're coming down to the wire, and it ain't looking so good.
Tango!
This one's just about done, and then we'll never speak of it again.
On it. We'll definitely make it headway. Got the fan on, so I'll mute and talk.
Loadout updated.
Beginning match. Come on.
Enemies nearing checkpoint.
This is hectic, bro. Get him, you got him. Oh, let's go and load out. Let's go with this.
Loadout updated. Package retreating.
Engaging camo.
What? How? Does this make any sense, bro?
Eliminate the hostiles so they can't advance the package. Clear the checkpoint. not.
How does that make sense, bro? How many times do you have to hit someone with a fucking shotgun right next to them? Let's see. So I jumped in towards the end.
Let's do this.
Occupy. It's like King of the Hill, but without the hill. 3, 2, 1. You keep on that capture zone, even if it gives you the runaround.
Let's see what happens here.
We're taking the zone. Bad guys on the zone. gun. We're in the dome.
New mag.
Capture zone on the move.
Bullshit, bro.
We're in the zone.
Swapping max. Can anyone provide first aid?
No.
Bad guys on the zone.
Reloading.
Capture zone contested.
What? Fuck off, mate.
Capture zone on the move.
Oh, fuck me.
Bad guys on the zone.
Engaging camo.
The capture zone is changing location.
What? Fuck off.
When things get tough, remember your training. Apply the fire to the bad guys. They're on the zone!
Fuck.
Enemy sonar goggles active. Little Peter. They're taking the zone. is uncontested.
This guy's burning.
Come on, get in there.
Bad guys on the zone.
Changing mags.
They're on the capture zone on the move. We're taking the zone. Capture zone contested. Look out. Enemy spy doing that see-through walls thing again.
No, you're a cunt.
Get on that capture zone. Got him back. Capturing. They're on the zone. In the zone. They're on the zone. Capture zone contested.
Going dark.
Oh, got me.
We ain't doing so good, pal. Time to roll up your sleeves. Come back. Capture zone's moving. Bad guy's on the zone. Capture zone contested. We're in the zone.
Dying
here.
Fuck off, bro. What? Fuck off, dude.
Enemy sonar goggles active. Little cheetah.
Oh, bullshit, dude. That's so full of shit. Alright everyone, it's a toilet break time. Sorry everyone, I have to actually go because I've got some family come over. Partner's family. Yeah. Nobody knew they were coming, so I'll talk to everyone really soon. Thank you everyone for watching. Like, honestly, means the world to me that everyone's digging it. So I'll catch you all later. Next stream will be tomorrow, should be, and we'll probably maybe stream good question, maybe it's a surprise. Anyway everyone, thank you all again, and I'll see you all real soon.